Okay, so beyond those buildings and the parking lot, there's the water. See, I believe the ship would have left for America with my grandfather. And this street here, it's called Postgatan now, but we looked it up on the internet at the hotel, and it used to be called Sydelgatan, which means Herring Street. And this street is near the harbor. Ship of the street and walking up this way, and the other side, it's between the train station and the harbor, so it makes sense that they might have lived or stayed in one of these hotels.